My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how to prevent kidney stones. If you've never had kidney stones, the best way to continue preventing yourself from developing them is to drink a lot of water. That is the best way to prevent the formation of kidney stones. What causes kidney stone formation is when you don't have enough fluid to flush out various minerals that can form stones. There's actually four major types of stones: calcium stones, stervite stones, uric stones, and one stone that in particular that's fairly rare, that particular stone is caused by a hormonal imbalance. So we'll mainly talk about the calcium, the stervite, and the uric acid stones. Calcium stones are usually formed by a combination of calcium oxalate, and usually calcium is not really the problem, it's the oxalate that's the problem. So if you've already had kidney stones in the past, you need to identify what kind of stone it was. Was it a calcium stone or a uric stone or a stervite stone? If it was a calcium stone, you want to eliminate or very much reduce high oxalate foods. And these would be foods such as rhubarb, beets, spinach, Swiss chard, sweet potatoes, sesame seeds, soy, and almonds. Again, those particular foods have a lot of oxalates in them and can bind with calcium and form calcium stones. Uric acid stones are formed by a high consumption of protein, animal protein in particular. So if you've had those types of stones, you want to cut down on how much meat that you're eating, because that's what's actually forming that particular stone. Stervite stones are actually caused by frequent urinary tract infections. So a good way to avoid getting this type of stone is to make sure, again, you're drinking plenty of fluid, but also to drink cranberry juice, because that can greatly reduce your risk for developing urinary tract infections. Another good method is to make sure that you also include a glass of lemonade that's made with real lemons, whether that's lemon juice from concentrate or fresh lemons. The reason why is because lemons actually increase the formation of citrate, and citrate helps decrease the formation of stones because it prevents these little minerals from actually sticking together in your kidneys. So it's another good method of preventing kidney stones. So again, those are your major things. Look at what type of stone you've had in the past and avoid those particular foods, and make sure you're drinking a lot of water. So those are your tips for kidney stone prevention.